broadcasting from Nanuki, Kenya. This is the Me and Larry reality video show, LTO! Editorial news for August 3rd. Tomorrow is a big day, big election for the Constitution, proposed Constitution, and guess what LTL has? He's got the paper that deals with the proposed Constitution of Kenya. This was done by the attorney, they said Attorney General, according to Section 34 and of the Constitution, and then it was a reviewed act, which is based on number 9 of 2008. So, the key things they had, and I mean, a lot of Kenyans had been reading it. It cost me 100 shillings. Key things were abortion, the land, and people in office, I guess. But really, if you want to look at this, the ones you be concentrating on is Chapter 3. And Chapter 3 is dealing with, of course, the rights and the fundamental freedom. And of course, it says about Part 2, the right of life. Every person has a right to life. The life of a person begin at conception. And then they said a person shall not be deprived of life intentionally except to the extent authorized by the Constitution or other written law. And then here's the kicker. Abortion is not permitted unless, in the opinion of a trained professional, there is a need for emergency treatment or the life or health of the mother is in danger, or if permitted by other written laws. That's interesting. Also, it deals about labor relations. Talking about every person has the right to fair labor practices. And then here's one part I like. Every worker has the right to go on strike. You hear that? If UK can go on strike with British Airways, anybody can. I know in the US, in the South, if the company mistreat people and everything, they'd be afraid to go on strike. They say, no, he may fire us. We won't have no job. No. No, you, what is it? You hold under the Constitution, U.S. You got the right to go on strike too. Why Kenya can do it, huh? And we can't, huh? Because we're afraid. Now, I like about the land, and this is under Chapter 5. It says that anybody who is a non-citizen may hold land on the basis of a leasehold tender. That means a contract only, and any such lease, however granted, shall not exceed 99 years. Well, most of the people be dead if they non-citizens. And if they go past 99 years, then, of course, they should give you an extra few more years. Say, yeah, give it to them, and then let somebody else pass it on. You know, make sure you get a good Kenyan person, huh? Yeah. But that's it. Get ready for tomorrow. Woo! August 4th. LTL! Give it to you on the LTL Editorial News and LTL. DL says, Kenya, get ready to vote, as LTL is sounding off.